What is up, everybody? It's Casual from the Waveform Gain channel, and this is a special Casual Save the World. We are on video 5 of a 6-part series where we tore down my whole Stonewood Storm Shield, rebuilt it even stronger, and now we're testing it against 4 storm defenses. And then we were going to test it against a UFO invasion wargame simulation, which started off this little journey when I tested my old Storm Shield in that wargame simulation. Plans have changed a little. If you guys have watched all the videos, plans have changed. We are still doing that video, the UFO invasion video, but after Storm Defense 10, there is a 30-wave endurance challenge I did not know about, and we're actually going to go ahead, and that's the way we will end the series now. So in the last video, we did our 9th defense after rebuild with only our 9th generator hub to fortify more. I went ahead and I fixed that and built up that area, better defense in that area. All right, let's get the show started. Stonewood Storm Defense 10 coming your way.
Here we go. Shield power increasing. Prepare for an attack from the east. You brought a friend! You can grant building and harvesting permissions to visitors using the Storm Shield console menu.
Stand and fight! Pause!
Attack from the west.
Leave my friend alone.
Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the west.
Okay. Get away from them!
We have a break in the action! Another wave coming soon! Prepare for an attack from the east!
You are not.
went freaking fucking awesome. No problems on our repaired generator hub. A great team also. I did lose a little video when I started dancing, but I managed to grab a little of the stats at the end. So that's it. Next video and last of the series, we'll be testing the storm defense or storm shield against 30 waves of husks. So be looking for that, guys. I'm Casual Keys signing out. See you in the next Casual Save the World. Peace.